Here we see 9 colored balls. And the question is, how many different ways can we arrange these balls so that they're still lined up in a row, but different in the sense that somebody would look and say, hey, that's a different pattern. For example, if I do this, then any reasonable person would say that's a different pattern. But if I do this, I've shifted 2 of the balls, but the pattern's the same because I interchanged 2 green balls and you can't tell any difference to look at it. While if I do this, again, it makes a different pattern. How many different patterns can be made? Well, no matter how they're going to be arranged, we're going to wind up with the 9 balls lined up in a row. So let's first think about where we're going to put these 4 red balls. They have to go somewhere, right? So let's do something with them. I'm not paying any attention to where they go, I'm just moving them somewhere. So I have now filled 4 of the 9 spots with red balls. How many different ways could I do that? Well, since I have 9 slots, I'm choosing from the 9 slots, and I'm choosing 4 of the slots to put the red balls there. So that can be done in number of ways, which is combinations of 9 slots, choosing 4 of them. And that would be 9 factorial divided by 4 factorial and 5 factorial, which is 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 divided by 4 times 3 times 2. Do some canceling here. 4 and 8 is 2. So that's 9 times 7 is 63 times 2 is 126. So there are 126 ways of placing the red balls. Now what do you want to do next? The green balls or the blue balls? Well, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spots that are still empty. Let's position the blue balls. Let's say we put a blue ball right here and a blue ball right there. So we have chosen 2 of those 5 spots for blue balls. How many different ways could we do that? We're choosing 2 from 5. That's 5 factorial over 2 factorial, 3 factorial. 5 times 4 divided by 2 equals 10. 10 ways to place the blue balls. Now all we have left is green balls, and there's not much choice about where they go, is it? I've got 1, 2, 3 green balls. I've got 1, 2, 3 open slots, so they have to go in the remaining only slots that are empty. So there was only one way to position the green balls. And so I had 126 ways to position the red balls times 10 ways to position the blue balls. And then that left no choice, just one way to do the green balls. But altogether, that's 126 times 10, 1260 different ways to line those 9 balls up in a row into recognizably different patterns.